The San Javier Underground Mining Laboratory has been operated by the Department of Mining and Geological Engineering since 1958 and owned since 1975. We have 90 acres, underground workings to a depth of 250 feet on four levels. It is the only mining laboratory with a working vertical shaft in the U.S. We have decline, adit, and hoist access to the underground. Our hoist is one of the most sophisticated research hoists in the U.S. The San Javier, SX, Underground Mining Laboratory is located in the historic Pima Mining District, approximately 23 miles south of Tucson, Arizona. Founded in 1880 by the San Javier Mining and Smelting Company, the mine was operated continuously until 1918. In 1943, Eagle Pitcher Mining Company purchased the property and placed it into production. Operations were curtailed in 1952 due to low metal prices. In 1958, the mine workings surrounding the number 6 shaft were leased to the U of A for educational purposes. In 1975, the Animax Mining Company donated the number 6 shaft to the university. Since 1975, the Department of Mining and Geological Engineering has constructed two shop buildings and a head frame as part of the surface plant facilities. The San Javier Underground Mining Laboratory is a unique teaching and research facility. It is also used as a training resource by federal and state agencies, as well as organizations developed to underground research, tunnel safety, and mine rescue. Tours and community activities are also conducted to educate the general public on the importance of mining and construction industries.